The secret to prosperity is making your money work for you even when you are sleeping. The compounding power of money. Three things you need to know. Number one, compounding power of money, making money work for you. Two, business systems as the money generator or compounder. And three, what business do I need to invest in to get me out of poverty quickly? One, the compounding power of money. To understand the power of investment compounding, we will consider two situations. In the first situation, you got a job and you are paid 50,000 naira daily. The second situation, you are given 5 kobo and decided to put it in a business investment that doubles the money every day. How much will you earn from the two scenarios at the end of 30 days? Scenario 1, being paid 50,000 naira per day. If you are paid 50,000 naira per day for 30 days, you will have 1.5 million by the end of 30 days. That is good money. But the downside is that you can be fired from your job anytime. The second scenario is that given only 5 kobo, but you put it in an investment that doubles every day. If you do that, at the end of 30 days, you will have 25 million naira. That is good, better than the first scenario. But the downside, what if the business is a scam? What if the investment is just 1 cent or $0.5? At the end of 30 days, you will have more than $5 million in your bank account. 2. Business systems as money generators. Importance of business system in money compounding. To break out of poverty, you need a business system that will compound your money. There are two types of business systems, public and private. Public systems include investment with the government or public companies using money or capital market instruments like treasury bill, stock, bank savings account, bank fixed deposit accounts, and bonds. Private system involve private companies where you are allowed through private placement to buy stocks or shares or bonds. You can also start your own business to compound your money, but with a high risk of 90% failure. All startups have been known to fail with a rate of about 90%. Another class of private systems is called crowdfund or PIPs, participatory instant profit sharing. Here, you are allowed to help the company sell their products and raise funds for their capital, and you are paid for doing that. So we've seen the kind of systems that are available. So what system do I choose for that will quickly get me out of poverty, that can compound my money faster to get me out of poverty so that I can be earning money even when I'm sleeping? What to use is the rate of return. Let's look at the best rate of returns. For public systems, the best rate of returns you can get is about 24% per annum after tax deduction. This is equal to about 0.7% per day, cumulated, not compounded into a year. Private business pay a little higher, but the risk is very high. 90% of private startups fail. The only business system that can give you the kind of compounding rate mentioned here are PIPs or crowdfund. So how are they able to do that without scamming the population? Let's look at PIPs and crowdfund. Company using PIPs or crowdfund model don't pay for advertisement of their products or cost of capital to raise funds for investment. They can afford to pay out more returns on investment because these two business costs are usually huge percentage of cost of running a business. The money is paid to their crowd or members who help them raise funds and sell their products by referrals and consumptions as bonuses. Some people don't like to refer. They don't like referral. Today, they are hybrid systems that help you earn based on your consumption or investment only, and then referral if you so wish. Now, if you are interested in PIPs or crowdfund business that I personally invest in, please contact me based on the number on your screen. Thank you and God bless you.